So it'll create nitrogen pressure or pressure that'll suck this down, so you'll want to take this cap off.
Okay. We're separating the red fluorescent protein with column chromatography. It's not an easy process.
Yeah.
It's really precise. So.
That's actually really cool.
It's really hands-on. It's like real world stuff. We're using the same procedure that we use to synthesize insulin and protein.
We have to micropipettes and centrifuge the mixtures that we get. Thank you, Amgen.